Let's make some money.
How's it looking out there, dispatch?
Guy just canceled on me, so there's a job near you right now.
I'm on it.
Perfect. They're right around the corner from you.
Whoa! He's moving. My goodness!
And I'm sorry, fool.
We've got some of the house somewhere up there. Bye bye, free world. Dang it. Might be called the same.
Yo, you crazy.
Because I really didn't feel like changing it. Thank you for killing me. Okay, cheat time coming in. Here we go. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I'm going to as far as I can. I really don't care. Oh my gosh, I'm still pretty high up, and I'm actually pretty dang far from sitting now. Guys, I'm actually pointing to the city. See if I can see a shark. Cut up. Oh, crap. Hey, my lung capacity is far down. At least I don't have short right here. Okay, let's see. Okay, guys, I'm going even farther. Okay, here we go. Guys, there's the city. Oh my gosh. Hey guys, I'm on the max of the map. Like, are you serious? I can barely take. Wow. I'm gonna keep going as far as I can. I'm gonna keep doing cheat every single time until it, like, does something. I don't know. Thanks. Wow, I'm far. Jeez. First person.
The grind don't stop, the grind don't stop.
How much money you got now?
Well, after 20, I have to have Dad pay me back, but he owes me 60. And if I work, something with the deal, man. Right here is 130, so add the 60 plus 10 from today, that's 200, plus of what I'm gonna make tomorrow. It's about probably $40, I'll have 240 in cash. Plus, I think I have 60 on a card, so I'm at 300. And then after that, if I get the apartments with Mom, the least amount I'll make on in a month is $600. So I am cashing out at the end. I am balling like Ginobili. Balling like Ginobili, that sounds awesome. That's a pretty good song, that one.
No, I actually still got somebody. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh, what is that? Oh gosh, guys, I think I have some. Oh my gosh. Guys, I think there's a shark right there. Yep. Nick? I went out far enough. I found a shark. I'm scared to get eaten by it. I wanna go get Jake. I wanna get Jake. Jake, come on, come here. I'm about to get eaten by a shark. Like, literally, I'm about to get eaten by a shark. No. No. Jake, look how far away I am from the... worse than two. Oh, I'm scared.
I'm getting a Brady
He still put Brady Man in more of GTA story mode.
Hey, Jake, shut up.
All song go to Rockstar. Rockstar. There's an S.
Oh my gosh! Oh! Oh my gosh! Holy crap! Come at me, shark! Come at me! Jake, I touched the shark! I am so scared to get eaten by it! I mean, first.
What happened to the big fan?
Huh?
What happened to the big fan?
I don't know. Jake! I swam to it. And I touched it. Mouth. It literally. Oh my gosh. I'm scared. It's probably the scare. This is probably one of the scariest moments. Oh my gosh. Holy crap. Holy crap. Come at me, bud. Oh my gosh. Holy. Oh, jeez. Holy. Okay. All right. that just happened. I don't know. Oh my gosh, that was my hospital bill. $15. Okay. Truck.
Hey, let me pull out your rock.
Come on, bud. Fight me.
You happy?
I'm going way over.
Hey, if I were you, I'd worry about a more immediate cause of death. I'd take a fucking walk.
Oh, he's not backing down, I see.
I told you to fuck off!
Okay. Time to go. Bye-bye. I guess I was a sheriff. But, all I did was just run into him. And he pulled out. And he wanted to start fighting, but. And pulled a gun on him.
God damn it!
Oh, you suck.
Fuck, not the car!
Well, the car's damaged. Let's see. I'm freaking lucky. Shoot a gun. How is that not trouble? I'm trying to just go a mile. I got $1,000. Are you kidding me? Yes. Go. I might have enough. There's the jester, beautiful car. Yes. Nothing's on me now. Daddy's a little girl.
Okay. Probably one of the easiest missions. Don't care.
A bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad, I got just the thing to show you. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that? Ugh!
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced? If I'm hanging with you, I'm listening to my music. Fuck yeah, I'm a jam.
Don't push me.
Seriously.
Oh.
Some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right. They fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us if you're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway, I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way, but I hadn't, like, seen that happen before.
Yeah, well, that's me, Jim. And I've been trying my best to get things under control for the last 10 years, but that was an extreme fucking situation, and I had to act.
A normal person wouldn't have done that.
Yeah, well, I had to. To protect you.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that when you see their faces every time you close your eyes. Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Hello there!
I don't want fame or shame.
Hey, you!
Laszlo guy.
Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Holy crap!
This one'll do.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
Yeah, what's crackin'?
End of the pier, fine. But if you lose, you're gonna do something with your life.
Oh crap, he's actually beating me.
You ain't gonna slingshot me!
Oh! You been in the ocean? Are you just dripping sweat?
I'm gonna gas in your face!
Hey, I really wish I could.
If I wasn't catching a face full of your fumes, I'd go faster. You gotta work on your fitness, big mouth.
The boardwalk ain't fit enough for the boat! I mean, like, literally, it is. We're both kind of big.
Oh, shit!
He is slow.
If I have a heart attack, it's your fault.
You bike a few more miles, we might be able to squeeze you into some skinny jeans.
Watch it!
I'm not going fast. He's going way faster than me. I kind of want to see when he wins, if he wins.
Imagine I'm a big, juicy burger.
I'm not going to be able to stop this thing. We're racing. Yeah, we're racing. To the end, all the way. You'll die first, old man. Right after you buy the TV. Hey, hey, get out of the air pocket.
Oh, you been in the ocean? Are you just dripping sweat?
You suck at life! I'm doing the work here, Fatso!
Careful, Jim! Don't give yourself a hernia!
This has actually been the slowest thing I've ever
seen.
And we didn't discuss how big that TV would be, did we? How's 20 inches sound?
That's it. Number one, Val. You owe me a TV.
Hey, I never agreed to that.
You know, this is real nice, Dad.
Look, if you do go, don't say I told you.
Did he put a frog in the house?
What? Anyways, hey, somebody saw it. Please comment down below who the heck you are.
Take you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was
your
house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey,
shit,
ain't cool, man.
What are you doing? Hey!
Man. I like them.
What's your problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. Guys, we're serious!
Yeah, well, so am I. Fuck this scene of my fucking boat! Oh, motherfuckers! Get on! Now! I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it! Go!
It's amazing what modern medicine can do. All right.
Can't you see he's a psycho? Go away!
Gotcha.
They're both dead. I can't believe this.
Just calm down. I did what I had to do. Let me take you back to your brother.
I'm an accessory to murder.
No, you're not. You're an accessory to self-defense.
Have I, like, got to be a witness because I, like, did some blow?
You did blow?
I see that traitor! Jimmy! Jimmy! You fucking asshole!
He's the fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV, and he took me to the beach, with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you, I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Oh, this is actually very good.
Seriously? That's wrong.
Hello?
thing. Fuck this. Fuck you. I deserve better.
You see that shit? Tell me you saw that shit.
Hey there, you hippie buffoon.
Hi.
Hey, what's up?
So true.
When I say you suck, man. I mean you really suck.
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work. And I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Yep, that's me. What do you...
Yeah, hey, I need a cab.
Unfortunately, we got no cabs available at the moment. Can you try again later?
No home training whatsoever.
Helena, you. Long time.
Hello.
What's
there.
Going on?
Call to tell me that.
Not you.
Okay.
The Dieter Sachs store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Try walking, asshole.
Oh, now you won. All right, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen, you worthless turd.
Why are you acting like this? Hello? Hello?
I am not going to take your shit anymore.
Now she needs me.
Yeah, I don't really feel like getting here anymore.
Relax, I got this.
Jason!
I'm on top of it.
Ready to go!
Drive! Michael!
Relax, I got this.
They're coming, Michael!
Don't worry, I know what I'm doing.
Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
'Cause if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
Hey, what? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Shit. Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
Thanks, Michael. I'm not dead and I'm not in prison. So thanks.
Too close! The guy who pays the bills is here.
I'd
like to order a cab, please.
Nick? Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Thanks.
Shut up. You faggot.
Go now.
Wow, okay.
Target coordinates.
You see a pile in there in the trees. This one I'm not talking because my tooth.
What the fuck?
That's my tooth. Yeah.
All right, Lester. I got us the tac team rifles.
All right. Then this score is ready to go. Come inside and meet the crew.
I want to say thanks for being a part of our little operation. We're all professionals, we all know the score. We're gonna execute the plan, we're gonna move quick, and we're gonna keep cool. Anybody gets pinched, this meeting never took place. We don't know each other, is that clear?
Now, we've looked very, very carefully at the plans. We considered something more complicated, but given the location, the weakness of staffing, and the exit points, we believe that a more simple plan will work best.
We're gonna hack in, disable security, and waltz right in through the front door. Security guard should be to our left.
Oh, wow.
We neutralize him. 15 seconds later, you come in. I want extreme pressure applied to the staff. The customers are to be calmly subdued. I want one guy on crowd control while you and I empty out the merchandise from the cabinets. We're in and out in 90 seconds, guys. Franklin will handle your getaway. I'm leaving on foot. Any questions?
Good luck, everyone.
Let's go. F, come on, get in. Christian, take the truck with the bikes. The rest of you, you're with me. Gus, Eddie, I need you in the back of the van. Franklin's driving, I'm in the passenger seat.
I might not get as much because I did hire some high people. Our cut's not cheap.
All right, listen up. The four of us in this van, we're about to become accomplices in a major crime. I gotta be able to trust you with my life, my liberty, my reputation. Same goes the other way. A crew will only work, when there's trust. So, in the interest of fostering that type of relationship in the short time we've got, let me introduce myself. I'm Michael. I've done this type of thing before, more than a few times, and I've made good money doing it. Enough to spend a long time not doing it. I hope it goes without saying, I know a lot of people. Anyone yaps about me or any of you, you'll be dealt with. Got it? Good. Now, Frank, over to you.
Yeah, man, I'm Franklin, dawg. And, I'm new to these kind of planned out detail robberies. I done my share small jobs, you know, liquor stores, warehouses, boosting cars. And then I met this dude right here, Michael, man. And he turned me on to this thing.
So, who's next?
Gustavo Gasmota. For me, slows, know what I'm saying? It's too bang for the bagos, but hey, don't tell him I told you that. I'm gonna need them homies if I go away. Guess I found out pretty young I could pull a trigger. But it was a couple of years before I started doing it for bread, you know what I'm saying? Instead of that repping where you from bullshit. And here we are.
Alright, this is Eddie Toe. He'll be cleaning out the cabinets and handling the getaway. He's got you some bikes for that. All you need to know about him is he's good.
This is it.
Let's move.
Go get the bikes.
Go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your moment! Please don't make me ruin all the great work your plastic surgeons have been doing. On the floor, now!
Go, 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 go!
I'm on the display cases.
I bought you some time. You've got just over a minute before the alarm's back online.
That's all I get for 10%? Bullshit! I'll pop you in a heartbeat. Let's do this!
Shit!
Yo, lady, get on the fucking floor!
Gee, nice work on the crowd! You're worth whatever we're paying you, buddy!
40.
Keep it up!
My wife would like it in here.
Keep it up! Keep moving quick, you're doing great! I'm bagging it. Cleaning them out.
30.
Alright, we're running out of time. We gotta step it up if we're gonna hit the target.
20.
Hey, we hit our target. Let's see how high we can go. Let's go, let's go.
Emptying them out.
Done.
Ain't nothing left here for us. Let's get.
I'm gonna go into.
So for the last time, move it.
Hey, get the fuck out of my face. Oh.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
Go, go, go!
Stay on me! Across here! Let's go! Hard left here! Going onto the big road! Dorset and drive!
Push! Let's get out of here!
Roll!
Oh!
No hope, loser! Beyond.
Be your right and drop down off the bridge on the Del Piero freeway!
Okay. Good, I can pick the right view.
I should be able to get into a tunnel just here. The tunnel splits. Both lead to the same place. Keep going through the mud. One should be able to handle it. At least we got the right bike this round. That was a good call. I studied the route and I'm not an idiot. These are the best bikes for the terrain.
They're better than me.
I'm here! Keep driving!
Shit, man, we should go!
Hang in there, boys! I got bull bars on the truck! I'll make short work of these guys!
Deal with these guys! Oh, there ain't much of a river! Drive across it! Fuck, man, can you get them off us? There's guys heat out here! Roadblocks up ahead, man, we should cut across the river! This don't look so good!
I think I'm gonna hurl!
You know what I'm saying? A couple more shots and these bikes are done! And the cost of the house are right!
I think that's all... shit.
Alright, we're clear of the cops for right now. Let's stop at the end of the river and we'll get the bikes into the truck. Waiting on you, kid! Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
school.
Oh, fuck, man. I thought I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Ha-ha! Woo! Ha-ha! Woo! All in a day's work, homies. Woo!
I might just be able to send my kids to college.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
Michael's cut was huge. The crew cuts was huge too. Jeez. Franklin didn't get much. Got a good amount. Lester got. Wow. Okay. Michael's lucky.
I don't care if you got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
That mission's gonna lead off to another one, guys, so I'm gonna end it now. Straight now. See you guys on the next one.